Here's the 411 on Flash Player's end of life. Chances are you've already seen this screen telling you that Adobe will be ending support for Flash Player on December 31st, 2020, which incidentally happens to be today. That means no future updates for Flash Player. But this end of support comes with some immediate effects. Browsers such as Chrome and websites such as miniclip.com are going to disable all Flash media starting tomorrow. But the actual date you should be worried about is January 12th of 2021, when your downloaded Flash players will cease to function. Nicknamed the Flash Player Kill Switch, attempting to use Flash Player after January 12th will cause all embeds to be replaced with this rectangular button. When clicked on, this button takes the user to Adobe's end-of-life information page. The good news is that there are still going to be alternative methods to be able to run Flash Player even after this date. One such project is named Ruffle. Ruffle is an open-source Flash Player emulator written in Rust. Through Ruffle, websites such as Armor Games and Newgrounds will be able to continue to offer access to their Flash content well into 2021. So be sure to hang on to those .swift files. Be sure to also check out Data Horde's Flash Player Emergency Kit for other useful resources. Long live Flash, and a happy new year to you all!